rotating.
All this engineering allows us to power the motor in reverse using a big heavy-duty electric drill. We're able to get the turntable freed up, greased and freed up, and now the thing, the barrel, the gun assembly, completely turned.